This is an artist's concept of what it's like to be under a psychedelic drug.